Hello guys, today we will make a short video about our trip to Tikjda. We will try to film as possible as we can to show you this amazing place. We started our journey 6 in the morning. It's too much cold, too much dark as you can see. After 2 hours of riding by car, we finally made it there. Sunrise was just amazing, and mountains are finally appearing in front of us. Tikjda is a ski resort located in a mountain range named Djurdjura, northern Algeria, in the province of Bouïra, with an altitude of 1,600 meters. The area around Tikjda has many peaks and high hills covered with cedar forests. We met on our way a lot of animals, like cows, and of course, a lot of sweet monkeys. As you can see, the mountains are covered with snow. Not too much, because we preferred to go on a sunny day. But the view was amazing, just amazing. We are climbing this high mountain. Honestly, we are too much tired, but this nature is just irresistible. In the end of this long journey, I can just say that it was just an amazing trip with amazing feeling and amazing nature and views.